I did it. Second in line, and all I had to do was miss 8 days of work.
With the money you would have made working, you could have bought tickets from a scalper.
In theory, yes. Jerk. Give me 30,000 tickets.
That'll be $950,000, please.
Look, the thing about that is I only got $10 on me. Can I pay you the rest later?
Sure.
Oh.